Hi, I'm Isabel Henderson, and I'm your junior class vice president. Please join us in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join us in the 30 seconds of silence.
My name is Clarence Ellis.
And I'm Carson Driscoll.
And this is day 43
of SkyPoint Media.
NHS presents the Coat Drive, high school only. National Honor Society is collecting winter coats to give to the needy in Las Vegas. Boxes are in the front of your classrooms right now, so please contribute your donations to only your fourth period class. The class that collects the most jackets will win ice cream sundaes made by the National Honor Society. Please give to this good cause. Remember, ice cream party for the fourth period with the most jackets.
To all the boys that think they're good at 2K, there will be an open gym for the high school boys Saturday, November 12th at 11 a.m. This will be held in the SkyPoint Gymnasium, the one that was just built. Tryouts for the basketball team will be November 14th through the 16th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the SkyPoint Gymnasium. If you have any questions, contact Coach Jenkins or Coach Renee.
Please be aware that after student dismissal time at the end of the day, you must either connect with your ride home or leave campus immediately. If you need to stay for your younger sibling, you will need to attend on point or leave campus until it is time to be picked up.
My name is Glenn Tellis.
And I'm Carson Driscoll.
And this has been day 43
of SkyPoint Media. Now remember, next week is Spirit Week.
On Monday, we'll be dressing up, but no weapons and no masks.
Everyone has to have a wristband. Dollar at the front office.
Signing off.